Where is Ed and Lorraine Warren Museum? In addition to investigations, Lorraine ran the Warrens Occult Museum in the back of her house in Monroe, Connecticut with the help of her son-in-law, Tony Spera.